casually, I'm scared. Ah! What is that? It's so flipping big. It's some kind of bird. I'm scared of birds. What is that? What? Bro, I'm leaving this shit. Oh my gosh. Is that a turkey? Bro, get out. What is that? Run. I'm vlogging this. Is it stuck? That is not no. It's a blue jay. What is it? It's a hawk. Bro, it's a hawk. A minute video of the fucking hawk.
Oh shit. I mean, I'm cat with it.
Throw something at me. I'm scared, Nate. What is it?
Bro, what is that? Bro, bro, what is that? I don't know. No, it's not. I just made eye contact with it. It's fucking retarded. No.
Are you getting good content of it? Will you send it to me? Oh, fuck that one. No. Oh my gosh, Nate. Where the fuck is it? Getting out this way, look. We're escaping. Here's your boy. Bro, I'm not getting near that fucking thing. Oh, I see it! Let me check. It's up there. Oh shit, that was a smart idea. It's literally right there. It's right there, come on. I found it. Guys, currently trying to get this hawk, guys. It's right there. That's a hawk. Look, look on my camera. Did you get pictures of his face? Bro, it's interrupting our basketball game. No, Nate. You're gonna get eaten by it. Oh my gosh, bro. Get some good content of it for me. Ah! What is it? What the hell is that? What is it? Oh, it's a dove! Holy shit! I'm gonna grab my shit, mom. She's gonna come down and fucking eat me. Yeah, Nate, no. I'm smart, Nate.
Oh my god, it's up there.
You guys will never hear me scream like that ever again. Where is it? No, it's not. Right where? Are you getting good content? Where is it? Oh my god! Bro, I'm getting my mom. There's a hawk in there. Yes.
Hey there.
Oh my god.
There's a hawk now.
It's stuck. It keeps taking its face off of that. I don't know where it is now.
Go on my phone and get my
phone. No, I'm not.
Nate. Is it flying around?
Yes!
Where is it? Flying around?
Ah! There.
Oh!
Is that a hawk? Mom, is it a hawk? Mom, go up! Throw something at it.
No!
It needs to leave my gym. Do you see that shit? Is that a hawk? It's either a hawk or an owl. What? What is it? Oh, that's a hawk. Hey, can you find my sunglasses? I'm literally shaking right now. Ah! Oh my gosh. The what? Oh yeah, shake her out. Oh, they're down there! Mom, will you grab my sunglasses? They're underneath that chair. That chair. It's a hawk! It is? Is that a hawk? Did you get any pictures of its face? Bro, I'm staying out of here. I'm never coming in.
Never!
It's gonna eat me!
Let's leave the door open so we can get out.
Oh my gosh. Kyle, you want?
Inside.
It's up there, I think. It's above you, I think. Is it? Is it? Check above you. It's a scary little shit. Go in and then check up above. How do you know? Oh, I see it. Ah! Mom, wait, will you take my camera and go record it, please? Please?
No,
I hate birds. No, please.
Can you believe I am braver than my teenage son? What would he do if he got drafted? Wait,
Let's Nate, show them what you're made of. Holy shit, that was awesome. Remember what game? Oh my god. Alright. That's why you don't mess with Nate. Kind of a badass, Nate. Right, Nate? Holy shit. Alright, Nate. I think you showed it enough. Oh my gosh. It's dead. That was from a last video. It's dead, Nate. I think it's yo, it's crazy. Hey, I thought we were supposed to be hockey exterminators. I think you showed it to this boss. Did it hurt you? What the hell did that microwave do to you, Nate? I don't know what you... How you're succeeding through this. I think you killed it. What did it ever do to you? Yeah, the neighbors probably think we're insane. Alright, cut this one. Wait, come on, hit that. Yes. I think you killed it.
Point.
All right, now we're going to exterminate a hawk because I was a deer at one point. Oh, that's gonna fall. That's Nate's best friend. Oh shit, don't do that, it's gonna fall. I don't know why the fuck you're hitting a deer. Like, what the fuck did it ever do? All right, it's gonna fall.
Nate just walks in like a boss.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh, it's up there.
Nate, record! Alright, this is my face view of it. Holy shit. Try get a face view of it. It's right there. Oh, I thought it was coming near me. I got scared. Hey, bro, why won't you leave my mom?
Oh my gosh. It's an angry block.
Why won't it just leave? Guys, wait, show me.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Nate. What if it did? I swear if it did and you chased me out of there with it, I would literally cry.
Is this still up there? guys, I'm done with this portion home. It can have one. You know what? Wait, climb up there. But you better record, bro. The Hulk can have the bonus. Next clips are on Nate's phone. He's gonna try to get up to it. But yeah, get up to it and hold something and like have it perched on your arm. That'd be so cool. That'd be so cool up there. You have to go up with it. He has balls. I would do this in a trillion years. You guys, if you guys get me to 1 million subscribers, I will hold a chicken. No, I will go to one of those hawk centers and have a hawk on my arm. If you guys get me to 1 million subscribers. So, well, that's in a month. Now, that's not gonna happen, so I'm not doing that shit. No, like, I swear all my life, if I hit 1 million followers, I will literally do it. Oh my gosh, you have more balls than anyone. If it ever does. I'm not going down there and throwing something at it. Fuck that. It will attack me. Oh, it's getting ready. Richard likes it. He did not. Nate, either this is gonna work or it's gonna attract 50 other hawks into my barn. It's still up there. Alright, Nate. Nate.
Number 9. Two niggas kiss.
Oh, I think it liked it. Maybe I'll communicate with us. Oh, poor thing, she's trying to get out. We get down and go over there and try it. This is dumb. Does it not see this opening right here? No, I can't catch it. Do you want me to play the hawk sound? Anyways, we can't get the hawk out, so we're just gonna leave the barn door open and hopefully it'll leave. We may not see a few barn videos for a while until this damn hawk leaves. Alright, so see you guys. Peace out. Hopefully that dumb hawk leaves. Like, subscribe, turn post notifications on. Peace out. Ain't no right way, just the wrong way, I know.